is the picture. And it's Jesus. Jesus is the greatest gift that God has given to us. So that relationship should move us and at the same time push us in giving and in sharing, especially our brothers and sisters. Because that is spreading the love of Christ, that is spreading the message of Christ to others. And that is the spirit of Christmas. So Christmas, it is about to give. So you have to learn to give. You have to learn to share. Whatever you have, don't keep it only on your own selves, but you have to share. And right now, what is also very important right at this very celebration and very symbolic, that you hit it right. You meet these children right now here. You meet them present here. Why? Because you know, these are the next generation. Okay? So you have to learn this picture. Memorize this picture. Put this in your own memory. Do not delete this. Retain that in your own memories, because soon you will be carrying this picture. And so therefore, it is also our own duty as Christians to hand over and to give and to transfer that faith, especially to these children. Because if we miss that, that will be a great problem in their own generation. There will be the next Christian. They will be the Christians who will carry that light. That is why we have so many lights. No? Because Christmas, it is also about light. Because the light that's given to us is Christ. No? So that we may continue to grow always in our own spirit and at the same time to become a living witness of the light of Christ to our brothers and sisters. So with that, may we have a fruitful and grace-filled New Year also of 2018. So, don't think that it is late. Let us make every day this year a merry Christmas for us when we have the Spirit of our Lord Jesus Christ. With that, thank you so much.
Lewat SMS ke nomornya Mbak Ika, umumnya temenannya dan jawabannya nanti.
All that I am.
untuk Om Ari.
Thank you. yang ke depan Pak Jonet, Riri dan Vero. Correctly, but because we really meeting at them, so. Thank you so much, Father.
Aku terlalu emosi waktu itu. biarlah damai tetap memerintah dalam hati kita semua.
Keluarga kita Dialah hiburan.